Alright, hey guys. Today I am starting another cash stuffing, and today is the last Friday in April, so I'm going to be stuffing. Well, actually, I brought home $12.79.73. I had a bonus that I got from my job, so that actually helped out a little bit. They taxed it like a mug, but it helped out a little bit. But my bills were down here. I just had my mortgage, cell phone, and car insurance, which I left in the bank, and I'll pay that. And then I took out money for my cash envelopes, but I left the money for my subscriptions and the money to get my grass cut, because I get that cut every 2 weeks. And then I have my sinking funds, which I just, you know, sporadically put, you know, stuff that I wanted to put in there. And I actually stepped my game up, guys, and I made me a cash denomination card. So I took this to the bank today and I had my denominations out. Now, usually when I budget, I do my denominations down here on my form that I actually made myself, but I'm thinking about typing this up and getting another one. And I did this on Canva, and I just made this and put it over here. And so these were my denominations, and I took out $4.90 today. And so as you can see, I'm already set up right here. So we have $4.90 set up and ready to go. I have my binders with me, and all of my binders I got from Amazon. So let's get to stuffing. So this is my groceries, and groceries is getting $100. So we're gonna put $100 in. I wish I would have had some left over, but did not. Food is getting $20. This food is like fast food, or if me and my boyfriend go to the store and get like a snack or something like that. Gas for my car is getting $50. I'm so glad gas went down, because when gas was $4 and some change, my tank was, you know, coughing at $50. Next week is $140, and what I do is I take I do 100, 20, 30, 40. What I do is I put $140 away. So 50 of that will be towards gas for my car for the next week, the week I don't get paid. And then the rest of it will go in my pocket.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Cause you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes.
10, when I next week is teacher appreciation. I think we're getting some money, so some of these envelopes will start looking really nice. My car maintenance is getting 10. So car maintenance now has 15. My home emergency is also getting 10. Trying to stack these up nice too. So home emergency or home maintenance has 15. I want to stack these up too, just in case something goes wrong. I have the money to pay for it. Med copay is not getting anything. Prescriptions is not getting anything. Vacation is getting 5. Don't necessarily know if I'm taking a vacation this year. But if I am, I would like to have a little bit of money. Well, not a little bit, but a lot of money saved. So put that in there. My parents are getting 5. This is in case, like, you know, they need a little bit of money, or if I want to take them out or do something, you know. Business, which I do have a YouTube page. You can follow me at Miss Nixter, where I read children's stories and do lessons, because I'm all a preschool teacher. So you guys can follow me there. This already has 20 in it, and I'm not putting anything this week. All right, that's it for my high priority binder. And then we have my sinking funds low priority binder. Let's see if anything is going in here. Gifts, nope. Beauty, nope. Drip, nope. Birthday, nope. Holiday, nope. Date night, I said I was going to put 5. So I put 5. Family time, is it getting anything? No. So that is it. And then I was supposed to have $60 left to put into my pocket. So 50, 60, and then I have 65, 66 left because I just went and bought some Wendy's. So those are all 3 of my binders. This is my budget ledger that I made. I've been really liking budgeting, and I'm actually going to start doing some stuff with my planner to get this looking good, so all of this is together and cohesive, and I can, you know, get my life in order when it comes to my finances, because I'm really trying to be more financially smart and financially responsible. And I think this is a perfect way to do that, because you take the cash out, you're responsible for what you see it, if it's gone, it's gone. And the stuff that's in the bank, I don't have to touch. And if it pulls out, that's what it's there for it to pull out, so everything is paid for. So I think I'm good to go, guys. Comment, you know, and let me know if you think I should start a YouTube channel doing this. Not sure, but I think I want to maybe, you know, start making, you know, some stuff like this, and maybe start an Etsy or a Shopify. I don't know. I just have really big dreams, really big plans. I want to get some more income coming in so I can actually save more. And I thank y'all for watching. See you later.